In the big ideas in fluid dynamics, there have been questions about whether when a particle is moving in a flow and its velocity is changing with time, the flow has to be unsteady or whether it can be steady. Let me address that. If I look at the channel that I've looked at before and say I have, you know, a particle moving like that. Let's say that when the particle is over here, its velocity is 15 meters per second, and then when it comes over here, its velocity is 20 meters per second. So its velocity is changing with time. Does that mean that the flow is unsteady? Steady flow means that now if I change my perspective and look only at that point, the velocity is always going to be 15 meters per second. And in and then if I'm just looking at that point, velocity over there is always going to be 20 meters per second. What that means is, you know, so now after some time, there's, you know, there's another particle going through and I follow it. It'll still have a velocity of 15 meters per second and it'll follow the same trajectory. So all particles that are coming through that point will follow the same trajectory in the for the steady flow. It doesn't mean that the velocity of the particle cannot change in steady flow. Contrast this to, you know, if you had unsteady flow where now after some time t, this velocity can be, you know, let's say 20 meters per second, and then the particle trajectory can be completely different. So if I'm looking at particles moving through a particular point in an unsteady flow, their trajectories will change with time, whereas in a steady flow, the trajectories will be the same. And why this is important is, you know, so the Eulerian versus the Lagrangian is important because, first of all, the equations are written in the Eulerian frame of reference, and Fluent is working in an Eulerian frame of reference when solving the mathematical model. So that's important to understand. But then, when you're doing post-processing, you know, in certain cases, you're moving to a Lagrangian frame of reference. For instance, when you're plotting streamlines in CFD post, what you're actually plotting are particle paths. So you mark out points. When you're plotting streamlines in CFD post, you're marking out points from which you want to quote-unquote release particles, and it'll calculate, okay, you know, what is the trajectory that the particle will follow, because it knows the velocity here and say, hey, you know, after time delta t, it's moved here and so on. And similarly for this particle. But every particle that goes through that location in steady flow will have the same trajectory, so which is why the particle paths are also streamlines. And so, you know, when you're doing post-processing and plotting streamlines, you're actually moving, streamlines in CFD post, you're actually moving to a Lagrangian frame of reference. So keep that in mind.